Chef Dane here, and welcome back to my epic world. Admittedly, there's not much to it, but still, world. Today in this episode, I'm gonna go a little bit off topic and build some farms. And it's gonna be in the next few episodes what I'm gonna be doing, and I'll explain why. I realized that, like, a lot of the stuff that I'm gonna need to build my room and all the other stuff requires that I have redstone and materials. And also, I'm building farms because I really need a source of food because I'm tired of running out. And I also have one small confession to make. So when I was going to make my farms, I couldn't find some seeds. So I did go into creative mode, but I did not cheat. Well, I mean, I guess I sort of cheated, but I didn't do it. I only got... Okay, so I did find 4 pumpkins as I was flying around the world, so I got those legitimately. I gave myself 5 melon seeds, 10 carrots, 10 potatoes, and 10 beetroots just to start my farm. I didn't give myself, like, stacks and pond stacks and stuff. And plus, look, I will prove to you. Look, I didn't put host options on, so there's no way I can go back into creative mode. So, let's get started then, because it's going to be a lot. So, again, as I said, in the next few episodes, this is what I'm going to be doing. So, okay. So, this is... I already told you, in my first episode that this... Oh, look, there's a llama over there. That this was going to be where all my farms were going to be. So, over here... Hold on, I need to store some stuff. But good thing I already put this thing. So, I'm going to have a mushroom farm... I'm going to have, obviously, all these farms and stuff like that, and just, yeah. So, hanging around should be fun. I'll try and do this as quickly as possible. So, I'm doing 2 rows of each, so let's just go along here like that. And I did make 2 hoes, because I know it's going to be that, and I go all the way back here. So, I'm making a pretty big farm. It's going to be about, should be like 24 on each side. So... it's going to be a lot of wheat. Because as I said, half the reason why I'm making this farm is because I really need food. And it's really annoying to keep having to run over all the way past this mountain range to go get to kill some animals for some food. So that's my wheat one. Over here, oops. Okay, over here, I'm going to just combine my potato and... my potato and carrot farms. I think I can buy them. I don't think they really need to be by themselves. But, wait, do I have... Okay, I got some extra dirt in here. I was going to say, I really do need some extra dirt. So, I didn't clear all this out because I didn't want to do too much without showing you. Admittedly, it's not, like, that much that it matters. But, still, it matters a little bit. So, yeah, as I said, it's going to be in the next few episodes I'm going to be building. So, I was just saying, because, like, when I was planning some of my, what my rooms were going to look like, and, oh, by the way, I don't want to show you because it'll just waste time, but I'll tell you. So, I made some changes to the structures of my rooms. So, the rooms are slightly different, like, they're slightly larger, because I realized some of what I wanted to do is, not going to be big enough for the spaces that I want to do for my room. So, I did make them a little bigger, and I'll show you guys towards the end of the episode, but right now I really just want to focus on this farm and get it done because it's really important. And I will do some work because between this episode and the next episode, because I know watching someone plant seeds is not the funnest thing. Well, funnest is not a word. Don't upset your English teachers, but I... Oh, gosh. 1 block. Really? 1 block. I know it's not the, no, I don't know, funnest, I'm not going to use it because I don't care, the funnest thing ever, but, you know, it needs to be done, and I think my plan for it is, at the end result, is going to come out looking real good. So right now, as I said, because I did not cheat, I'm going to put my carrots here, and I think what I'm going to do is put the potatoes along here. Wait, hold on. Okay, so that marks the carrots. I want to mark halfway for the, okay, wait. 1, 2, oh yeah, no, it's 10, obviously. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I want to divide these farms mostly in half, so I'm going to try and, I don't want to eat these. I don't want to have to go back to creative mode. Okay, so let's put these potatoes down. And, come on, I don't even have enough. I want to put one marking it. And I want to, put one along this like that. It's not enough. Okay, but that marks it. So, the carrot farm is going to go out a little more here. But I think I should do is... Oh, I didn't put the iron in there. I was going to spot some iron before the episode. But, yeah, so, it's going to be like a 3 or 4 episode parter that I'm going to do, but, what I want to just to get done in this episode is I want to, get the seeds done, the seed farm, so, like, anything, like, pumpkins, melons, and all that, and then the tree and mushroom farm I'll do in the next episode, and then the episode after that, I'm going to be, doing my animal farms first, and I have some interesting concepts for building their pens, as you shall see. So, what I thought would be an interesting concept here is to build a little, like, water pit here, and when I need to find out where the edge of the... Okay, so this water, so it needs to go... Okay, so it needs to start here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it can go out to about here. And it's going to go all the way, I think... Okay, right here. And this is going to be the pit where all the water is. And I'm going to fill it up too. That's something you don't see every day. You don't see that every day. I might rescue that dog after the episode. But, okay, so... I need to go check on my iron, hopefully enough. I just want to get a few buckets, so that way... Oh, hello, Alexander. Come on. What do I feel? Okay, let me make a few buckets. So, also, as I said, I don't have, like, the redstone and ores I need to make some stuff for my rooms. So, I'm also going to go on a mining mission. So, the next, I would say, easily 10 episodes are going to be about... me making farms and going mining, because I really need it. I might do some work between these episodes, but for the most part, I think it'll be pretty big. So I just want to see how this flows down. Hold on. So pull like this. Let's see if it goes. Oh, it's perfect. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, that's nice. I think I should make this flat a little. Should I build this up or make it flatter? I think I'm just gonna make this flatter, dig this all out, and it could be a twofer because I'll actually be able to get some more dirt for the farms. So let's get this done. Hold on, let's go down here and mine that down a little bit. Okay, so let's mine this across and then straighten it so it's just one straight flow of water and looks really nice. So, almost done. Wait, was this the one? No, I wasn't flattening this. Hold on. I need to get my shovel. Please, last shovel. You've been doing a lot of work. Please do it. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yeah, that's perfect almost. Let's get this water down. Gosh, it's so difficult to build. Okay, wait. Let's see. I want it to just be like this. Maybe, hopefully it'll go like that. Oh, yeah. That looks nice, doesn't it? So that's why I wanted it to be like this. And I'll fill it on this side, too. And I'm going to go get a couple more buckets full and come back and do it again. So... let's get a couple bucketfuls here and go back and fill up the rest of the pool. Maybe I could use it as sort of like a half a pool or something like that. I don't know. So let's get there like that. And I think a couple more bucket lines should do the trick. So let's get that done. There's actually a lot of llamas. So like, I know in the newer version they did add llamas. And I thought, well, I'm not going to get one in these world. But all of a sudden, like, lots of llamas have started showing up. So maybe I'll tame one. Although I kind of forgot how, like, what they like. So we'll have to figure that out. It's getting nighttime. I don't know if I'm going to go to bed. I think I'll try and persevere through the night. Although, I have one more pork chop. I was going to say, I need a little bit more. Okay. So what I'm going to do for the melon and pumpkin farms is pretty much the same as the wheat and carrot potato farm. Is just, hold on, let's get fill in this corner. And this one. Man, you still need more water? It's on the newer version, they automatically, like, Minecraft knows what you're trying to do and fills it in. So let's get that, and hopefully this will finish out the pool. I do see a zombie in the corner, though, so, okay, come on, climb up, climb up. Okay, so, here, let's see if that, oh, yep, see what I mean? It's filling it up. Let's see if it, can I take it from this side, or is it gonna mess it up? Okay, no, it's not, good, I don't want to run all the way back anyhow. Okay, oh, yep, it's all filled up, and let me just get this one strand of wire back up so you can see what it's going to look like. So, this is what it's going to look like. This looks pretty nice, isn't it? I mean, there's going to be a few more water things, and I was going to build a staircase going up here, which I will most likely do in the next episode, because this episode's going on pretty long, and there are lots of creepers around. I gotta be careful. So, okay. So another nice thing is the reason why I designed this so that way there's like a kind of like a pool under here is because it kind of is like a gigantic infinite water source, and it's really useful for building farms like these if you want to get it quick. So let's just fill it in. I'm not going to focus on this too much. I'll do it after the episode, but I just want it to all hook up. Okay, there we go. That's all I wanted to do. So now let's leave a gap of one so that way we can walk through it, and I need to make better tools because there's just creepers everywhere today, aren't there? And there's lots of skeletons too. I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Wait, gotta get skeleton. RKO! RKO! Get wrecked. Oh god. Oh goodness. Don't kill me. No! No! Run. Go bed. And Alexander is gonna sleep with me tonight, apparently. Okay, so, oh, yeah, oh, no, never mind, that's not the one, anyhow. Okay, so my iron's done. I think I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe, not just for this farm, but also maybe for the next episode, or not next episode, a couple episodes from now when I go farming, and I also am gonna make a new shovel. So, oh, of course, that's die, skeleton. Oh my gosh, you're gonna kill me. No. Okay, I gotta watch it, though, because if any creeper gets close to me, I am out. And I already got killed by a creeper looking for crops slightly before this episode. So, ooh, hello. Would you like to meet my second dog? I don't know what I'll call you, though, if I can manage to... Okay, wow, you're really fast. Maybe I'll call you Speedy or Zoom. I'm gonna call you... Zoom, because you're really fast, and I'm not, because, you know, you're greedy little wolf. Okay, so let's get okay, so what the design, well, wait, hold on, do I want to do this? Because wait, let me just think about something. So this is where the water is gonna be. Yeah, this is where the water is gonna be. So I need to dig this out and go all the way back here. And then I'm going to, hold on a second. I need to just get rid of all this stone anyhow because, hold on, I'm just going third person so some creeper doesn't sneak up on me. It doesn't look like there's any over here. They must have all despawned or wandered off, hopefully. You know, the thing about creepers in Minecraft is, it's like, you think they're gone, and you think you're safe, and then the next second, you're dead. So I gotta think about this for 1 second here before I continue about talking about creepers. So I need to get my melons and pumpkins, because the pumpkins I did earn legitimately, but not the melons, sadly. But I do have plenty of, okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, okay, and then, okay, perfect. Oh, wait, missed one. Okay, there we go. So, I left a gap of one also because, unless you're new to playing Minecraft, which it would be extremely rare because Minecraft is a very popular game, melons grow over one when they're ripe, so I'm leaving one, and it also will look nicer when they're all ripe too, so that's what I'm trying to look for. So now, again, at like I did the last time, I'm just gonna get a couple buckets of water and fill it up so that way they can start growing, and then in between this episode and, no, yeah, in between this episode and the next episode, I think, I'm gonna neaten up the farm a little bit, like, back there and stuff, so, let's see, okay, so it should go down there, and then, come on, just enough, you know, it's very satisfying when that happens. Let me stomp on this. What? Well, I guess I'm not gonna be stepping on that dirt block, he certainly doesn't want to go down, so, I think I'm gonna, wait, I didn't have my beetroot seeds. Oh, I put them in here. Okay, so I am gonna plant the beetroot seeds, and then I'm gonna leave a slight gap for the, hold on a second. So, I need to dig out here. So, I'm just gonna plant the beetroot seeds, and then that'll be the end of this episode, because everything else that I wanna do is gonna take too long. So, let's just come over here. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ugh. Good thing I have 2 holes, right? 8. No. Where's my other hole? This isn't good. Of course I didn't grab it. 8, 9, 10. And wee. Okay, there we go. So then, the sugar cane's gonna be on this row, and then this is where all my cactus and another crop is gonna be. I don't know if there's another one, but that's where the cactus will be at least. And then my tree farm will be over here, and then I'm gonna dig out a couple underground areas. One is gonna be for mushroom farm, and the other is going to be for like a water room or something like that. So, let me just fill up with the water, and I guess that's the end of this episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and continue to watch this series, because I will be doing more videos, and I will see you all later. Bye!